talked about if you make the crazy play.
Yes.
But when you're 7 foot three, your plays don't seem that crazy.
Right.
To play in some meaningful games after All-Star break.
Keyword is meaningful games. It's getting that young fella along with Devin Booker, understanding how to win on a.
Those are the kind of guys you want to build around.
Yeah,
you can
do.
Tell there's a passion.
No, it's definitely a passion. And I think also for him is being able to come over from the Bahamas, you know, in the eighth grade, seventh and eighth grade to the States, get a chance scoring, rightfully so. But we have a throwback kid in Jared Allen, obviously by his fro.
Yes, sir.
Speaking of size, talk about this man in 3D.
It's unbelievable. I've gotten a chance to meet those. Being a point guard at size.
After the game Wednesday night, Dwayne Wade said about Luka's ability to pass and find guys, especially in the corners, is, quote, LeBron-like. I don't hear that ever.
They're going to rebound with Team World. Okay, Team World, how are you going to stay in front of Donovan Mitchell, De'Aaron Fox, and Trae Young? Which one of these bigs is going to be matched up on these fast guys getting up and down?
Can you already see the moment when Trae Young gets the ball and Luka's on him? And the entire arena is going to stand up. Can you feel that already?
Are you going there, Adam?
Yes.
That means all of it.